Scientists can convert data from celestial objects like galaxies and nebulae into sound waves, allowing us to hear the cosmos in a whole new way.